the defenses today as we welcome you back to the action. Should be an easy one here. Dolphins getting ready now to start their drive. The Dolphins come out, jumbo back in, join the field. First and 10. Sims has got the catch at the first.
Danny Hill selling his play big time. The defense, they go for the run fake, and that's why he has time to throw the football and makes the completion. Good job.
They're back at the line, and after that catch for a first down. Ryan Tannehill will be under center. Sims has got it. First down.
You can't play zone coverage against this quarterback. He knows it's zone, and he's going to find the open throwing lane, and he gets it done.
Down here after the completion. Miller's in the backfield, single back set. Tannehill gives it up. Dragged to the ground, looks like he's still about a yard short of the first.
Here at offensive lineman, you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards. You are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
The Dolphins break huddle and show a jumbo look. The Dolphins have it at the 29. Miller's marked down after a gain of 9.
Miller's able to show everybody why he should get the football more. Good job that time finding his way and picking up a first down.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Ryan Tannehill will be under center. He'll throw it over the middle. Touchdown, Dolphins.
Good job that time by the offense, scoring a touchdown and putting him ahead. And when you get ahead in a football game in the National Football League, it makes you relax and you play better.
The Buccaneers back now for the return. Going to look to try and get back on top. Scores 7-3. Ready now to start their next series. Take it here from the 22. Wide receivers are bunched up. Midway, second quarter. Martin's on the toss, gets the football, and Jones in on the tackle.
And his defense, they are tough. When you run that football, they got some men up front, and that time they stop that run just for a short game.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9. Jackson's lined up in the slot. 2 minute warning. Second down coming up. Empty backfield look for McCown here. From the gun. Pass is made, but the hit knocks the ball out. Incomplete.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that pull up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
Third and 9 coming up after that last pass play failed to connect. Wide receivers stacked up on this play. And they sack the quarterback. And that's a quick series of 3 and out. Punter awaits the snap. That ball was never cleanly caught, and it's on the ground. And he's tackled some 3 yards away from a first down.
It'll be interesting to see after that fumble by the kick return team, will we still have the same returner when they come back out of the field? I don't think so. That was a big mistake. I think they need a replacement.
Miller's lined up as the single back. First down and 10. Lamar Miller with the carry. Tackled just 3 yards short of the first.
Second.
The first half is over, and we'll be back with our first half analysis in just a moment.